November 3rd, 1942. A grand armada steams from the United States and the British Isles. 300 warships, 370 transports and support vessels, and over 100,000 troops. Destination, French North Africa. Originally scheduled for October 30th, the invasion has now been put back a week to the night of November 7th, when the combined forces will sweep ashore on the beaches of Algiers, Oran, and Casablanca. The new world, with all its power and might, sailing forth to the rescue of the old.